WWE. Every week, WWE superstars entertain millions across the globe.
101,763 WWE fans on hand.
But how did these superstars reach the top of the mountain? Were they born into greatness?
Genetically superior.
No. Like you, they began at the bottom and climbed the mountain one step at a time.
And you can't teach that.
Before you step on the grand stage at WrestleMania, you have to prove you have what it takes. Now is the time for you to dig deep, to push yourself further than you ever have before, both physically and mentally. It's time to give it everything you've got and show them the superstar you can become. This is WWE, and it's time for you to earn your place.
We've got the best young talent that WWE has to offer. Time for NXT. We're live, and this crowd is lively, ready to tear this place down. You'd absolutely be insane to change the channel, so don't even think about it. Set the record straight.
Wow, she looks pretty focused.
Let's see what she has to say.
Yeah, this should be good.
Something told me we would hear from her tonight.
Oh, look, there she is.
Now let's listen in and see what she's doing here.
Yeah, explain yourself.
Thank you. not exactly likable. A fan favorite. Couldn't have said it better myself.
Now that's how you address an issue in the WWE.
There's no doubt that everyone in this capacity arena is behind that statement, partner.
he's got a point to prove tonight. Oh, this one's going to be a hard-hitting affair, just the way I like it. Things are about to heat up. Who needs entrances anyway? Misstep and the ambush is foiled. Yeah, good thing too.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business. Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it. And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
Talk a little about Alexa Bliss.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
You know, the thing about the WWE is you never get a chance to catch your breath. I mean, this matchup proves that every night could spell the end of your career.
And she strikes with great precision. She may be looking at some bruised or even broken ribs here. She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
Oh, she wants this win bad. Oh, man, I hope she's not seriously injured. Moves like that are terrifying. They can end a career in an instant.
Yeah, that looked really, really painful. Oh, the elbow connects. Oh, big elbow. That should do it.
Maybe the first time we've seen that executed. Displaying a wide range of offense here. I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight. And Bailey,
and she gets the shoulders up.
Yeah, I don't know how, but she did.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
She's absorbing some offense here. But she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Man. This match could go either way, the way these women have been going at it.
Alexa Bliss is not someone to sleep on.
Man, she's clearly not getting paid by the hour.
That was relatively easy to get out of. Dangerous move, King. That's like putting everything on the line.
Yeah, your neck's too delicate for something like that. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. Whoa!
And she fights her way out. Look at Bailey making her move.
Oh, the Bailey plex!
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
Are you kidding? This is nothing compared to what she's seen.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
And I can't blame her. Do it!
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Whoa! Don't get up!
Here comes Bailey. And Bailey makes her pay for all that.
She missed a step, trust me.
And an easy kick out breaks up the referee's count.
You're right, he made it look easy.
the turnbuckle goes Bailey.
Oh, Michael, if good looks were a crime, she'd be on death row.
Watch it!
Bailey making her statement as we speak.
Looking for all the glory here. There's the kick out.
Yeah, just barely. An awesome performance here. But you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
And it's Bliss with the clever move.
Outthinking her opponent.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that stuff. She's got the cover.
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work. Alexa Bliss showing us some diversity right now.
Making it hard to breathe now.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. Oh, the Bailey Plex!
We just saw the finishing move for the second time tonight. This one could be over right here.
Oh, gosh! She's got to show her resiliency here and put things back together somehow.
What do you think Bailey needs to focus on right now?
She doesn't want to let this get out of control, guys.
And for some reason, Michael, she seems to think she'll have better success outside the ring.
It's this moment right here that separates the winners from the losers, Cole. You've got no choice but to persevere if you want to walk away with the win here.
Time to step up. Keep in mind, this arena floor is very unforgiving, even with the thin layer of padding around the ring. I can tell you, these divas have been looking forward to this match for a long time. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
She makes it look easy.
Uh-oh. Big move coming.
Look at Bailey making her move.
Good grief.
Oh, man.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see end.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Moves together. Watch out.
She's on a roll.
A bone-jarring shoulder tackle there.
Oh, that'll knock your legs right out from under you. And that one hit with the force of a big rig. She's looking at me. Don't act like you're not impressed. Oh, that's gotta hurt.
We might be looking at a broken nose here.
I love a woman that shows passion.
This match is living proof that the divas of the WWE are so much more than just a pretty smile. Look out, Alexa Bliss is measuring.
And Alexa Bliss nails it.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
Look, she has to figure out a way to get her head back on straight here.
She's on a roll now.
Wearing down the arm.
Look at Alexa Bliss. She's feeling it.
Hey, I'm always looking at Alexa Bliss.
She's hurting all over.
Can you blame her? What punishment she's enduring.
And Alexa Bliss heads for the top rope.
Look at the Christian Bliss!
Man,
you know what? Her opponent's in severe trouble now. I love watching these replays.
That's the final elimination.
Well, she's the number one contender for the women's championship for a reason. Because of victories like that, and here comes the champ.
The champ wants to get a little bit of a closer look. Maybe a little mind games going on right now.
I cannot wait for these two to do battle. It is going to be a great matchup. We're going to have the chance to call it.
I'm going to have the chance to call it right now. That's what it's all about.